I'm very good, thank you. Would you like a cup of tea or a coffee?
No, thanks.
Okay, so let's start. Can you please tell me, just introduce yourself. Tony says, tell me about your, how would you describe yourself? And tell me also about your educational experience.
I graduated from National Economy University in July in 2017. When I started in university, I have an internship as a salary in Thailand.
Why do you want to work for us?
Because it's my major, and I wanted to focus on the job.
Okay, very good, very good. Okay, will you be happy to travel? Are you able to travel? Okay, very good. What kind of house would you like to, would you prefer? In our department, there are about 80 people, but you will be working in another department, where in that department there are just 15 people. Okay?
Thank you for the interview.